We're at the Fernbank Museum in Atlanta, Georgia, in the spider area. Stand here to see how a jumping spider sees. Creepy. Who likes spiders? These are pretty cool. That is crazy. Hobo spider. Yeah.
Another side, I have a view on.
Real spiders? Oh, God. Creepy. I thought I saw that moving. Oh, so creepy. So you're seeing what's down here, blown up here. Yeah. Creepy. Hey. Fernbank Museum is definitely worth the trip. How do you like it? How do you like it? You don't like it? Bianca, hey. I'll see you this thing. It's like he's got a mouth. Like, this is so creepy. Yeah. Yeah. Where?
There's some more on the other side.
Try the cheese.
Oh, wow. It's a tarantula. Right? Yeah, a tarantula.
Oh my god, so big.
Yeah. I don't see one in here. Where?
Where's this one?
He, look at there.
No, where's this one?
Oh. I didn't see anything in that. I didn't know there were rock fossils of spiders. Oh, there's amber.
Boom, boom. Then shot like 10 minutes later, maybe.
A baby spider.
Look at the tick, granite long legs, scorpion, I guess tarantula. Let me see. Harvestman. Desert blonde tarantula. Puerto Rican. I don't know how you say that word. Very creepy. Yeah, dotted wolf spider here. Yellow garden spider.